And when you're looking for your eyes, this foggy stuff don't work good. You look for your clear, crystal clear stuff, like that. It's clear. I'll break some off and show you. This is the piece I got out I'm gonna work with. You gotta make sure it's clear, like this. The John's Creek. At least about 4 inches thick. I'm gonna carve it. Give me several ways to make a magnifying glass out of it. But the deal of it is it's gotta be transparent pretty good, like, you know? You pretty much see through it pretty good and find a clear spot when you carve, making a magnifying glass by rubbing it with your hands. And I can make several out of this, so yeah, there I go.
Out.